What's going on down here, Kixer?
Well, it's the first annual Bank Slalom Stompground, or Stomp Games Bank Slalom. And as of right now, it's been going pretty smooth. A lot of skiers are getting bodied. A lot of snowboarders got bodied. But it's been a really good event so far.
Tell us a little about the course build and how everything went through the week. And
The whole week. Yeah, Scott, get some. He rips, dude. Rips. It's really fun watching skiers on this course. But to come back to our build week, we had a really killer week of sunshine, a little bit of cold temperatures. The crew is amazing. We had an amazing crew. Those Idaho boys just killing it. And within 4 days, we built 17 berms with the help of Dan Nyland, who pushed our last two. Excellent help. And we've been having a lot of help from our ski patrollers, which we have to give a huge shout out to. And a lot of help from Schweitzer Mountain. We're really excited to have an event like this. And it's been a long time coming. We're very excited about it.
Yeah!
It's pretty smooth. It's a little fast, but just gotta hold on.
Stomp Games Bank Slalom 2022, presented by the Bonner County Skate Park Association, 7B Board Shop. Wouldn't be possible with all you guys coming out and making it happen.
So after they get done with their two runs, what do?
When you're done with your two runs, you head down and get ready for awards. See if you beat your buddy. Don't be intimidated by this next guy, Teddy Stapleton here. He's got a first aid jacket on, but he's not here to help anyone.
Looks like we have a rider down.
Not helping.
Shut up. Copy that. Here comes your first aid, Teddy Stapleton, on course.
That was a rough hit there.
What was that, snowman?
I've got something special up here. That's for the crowd. That's going to be dropping. He's helped build all week. You might know him by the name of.
Good to go.
Yes.
Are we ready?
Zach and
We've got
Vic.
Zach and Vic on gate.
Ready to go?
Just be safe out there.
Oh, dude.
Woo.
All right, give us a little rundown. What are we doing up here, Dash?
We are doing the first annual hand dug bank slalom at Schweitzer. As you can see, for the last week we've been spending every single day up here building a course for everybody to come use. All of the proceeds go to Bonner County Skate Park Foundation to build new skate parks for kids. And we maxed out as many people who could get in this event and even added a wait list. So if you want to get on it for next year, start signing up now.
We did it. We made it happen. Day one, Stomp Games. Made it happen. Minor injuries, a couple tuna net catches, but I'd say all in all, it was a success.
What else can you tell us? What else can you think of right now?
So we had 190 competitors come out for Stomp Games 2022. All the proceeds of this are going to be benefiting the Bonner County Skate Park Association. All in all, I'd call day one a success. Day two, we got the Groms coming up. It should be fun. Enjoy that bank slalom course. These guys have been going day in, day out, night long, very night long nights. The guys have been doing well. Make some noise for the digging crew right here. Here, we had like 139 people go through that course today, and it went through very smoothly. Like, that was the most organized event I've been to in a long time. I'm not meaning to toot my own horn, but I've sat around the top of bank slalom courses for hours and got cold and froze, and then all of a sudden you got to drop into this bank slalom. We were efficient, we had a fun course, and you guys killed it. Thank you so much for coming out. Get on that third place podium. Make some noise for Novely. Piper Rourke, make some noise for Piper. And in first place, local representing 56.56, Mackenzie Mitchell. Second bank slalom ever. She rips. Smile for the camera, girls. In third place, Kale Milton with a time of 46.76. Yeah, Kale.
He's like, you got something to say?
All right, in second place with a time of 46.33. The kid himself, Isaac McCray! Alright, in first place with a time of 45.13, Calvin Schmidt! Make some noise for my amateur boys! We got a brand new Capital Snowboard from our friends at Capital Snowboards! Show that thing off, dude! Put that thing out in the picture! That's it for our amateur snowboard boys! Make some noise!
Take her off into the sunset, baby!
All right, congratulations. One more raffle real quick. One more raffle. I know everybody's crying right now. I know, it's cute. It's in third place. 53.27. Local Mama Ripper Shayna Rust. Make some noise for Shayna Rust. In second place with a time of 51.717, Sarah Perlmutter. Sarah's out helping us dig. This chick is awesome. Always bringing the good vibes. She shreds. Make some noise for Sarah. And in first place with a time of 49.07, Kai. I'm not gonna say your last name, but I'm gonna portray it. Make some noise for our master snowboard women! Good job, ladies. Stand up on that podium. Third place. Time of 44.66. Tempia. Snowboard women with a time of 50.40. Emma Hall. Make some noise for Emma Hall. Tim, get those pictures. Good job, Emma. We love you. In second place with a time of 49.66. Pretty close. Maddie Hall. Time of 49.41. Kim Ewing. Kim, yeah! Make some noise for Kim. Open snowboard women right here. Make some noise. Fourth place with a time of 41.82. Nate Holland. Make some noise for Nate. Second place with a time of 41.38. Dash Kev.
I knew he did it.
Hey, I like your hat.
And in first place with a time of 41.05. Kix has been up here, all these guys all put in time on the course, put in so much work. I love you guys, thank you so much for coming out. He won himself a brand new Nub 161. If you haven't tried that before, I highly suggest it. Make some noise for our open snowboard.